present you and turn this over to anyone with cameras. We would like to, we're honored to present you with this Drum Legends Award. Thank you for everything you've done and for drumming and for being here tonight.
Really cool. I mean, this is really cool. This is what it's about. I mean, I as a kid had a dream of one day playing Madison Square Garden, so my mom and dad could see me. And the dream came true because I wouldn't stop until I got there, and I got there a few times. So it's all from the heart, man. All of us drummers are the same. We're like brothers. Nobody knows what it's like to get back there and break your ass and sweat yourself to death while the guys in the front are trying to get in the spotlight. But us drummers, if there's not a great drummer, it ain't a great band. And I think tonight, all you guys, God bless you for coming. This is so great of an honor for me. I've got a lot of honors. I got to put my hands in the cement in the Guitar Center, but this is a little better, I think, than that. I also want to thank GW. I've been with them. I love them. I'm with Zildjian. I've been with Leo, and I'm with ProMark. And it's like driving a great racing car with STP on the cover. And, I turned 66 this year. I don't like it, so I'm not saying I'm not proud of it. And the reason why I'm saying it is because I had cancer 4 years ago, and I'm cancer-free. And, thank you. I want to tell you guys that it was breast cancer, and men do get breast cancer. I mean, it's not just women. So listen to me, I mean, from the heart. If you find anything strange, go immediately, because early detection, it'll save your life. I'm not trying to push it, but I'm here tonight. I wouldn't be if I didn't go right away and see what was wrong with myself. And so 4 years later, you can't get rid of the cat. I've gone to at least six lives. I got a few more left. But I again want to thank Guitar Center. I love Glenn. Him and I go way back. I saw some great drummers tonight. I think I got to go home and practice. And just some great guys. I want to congratulate Terry. Terry and I are good friends. I think he deserves this immensely. He's one of the greatest drummers I've heard on the planet. So I think you're going to enjoy him when he comes out. And all I can say is thank you from the heart, and I dedicate this to Bill O'Coin, my late manager, who passed on. And thank you so much.
How about that? Let's talk about legends. It's Terry Bozzio. So overdue, I'm sure you guys agree. I'd like to present you with this Drum Legends Award from Guitar Center. And congratulations. Thanks for being here. And I'm sure you'd like to speak to everyone.
Thank you so much, man. Glenn's been a great friend for many, many years. And I appreciate all your support. I don't even know what to say. I've been thinking all day long, it's kind of like the old guy award, you know. The difference with Peter and me is that, you know, it's like you give me this award and then I have to go up there and prove it. I don't want to. I'm too old to prove it. But I really would sincerely like to say how honored I am just to be a member of the drumming community. You guys have all been great to me. And, I would like to thank Guitar Center, and because Guitar Center is a retail store, I would like to thank my incredibly generous sponsors who have supported me over the years, especially Drum Workshop and Sabian, and also the people that you saw up there that gave me the recognition. You know, I got the gig with Zappa, and I became famous all over the world just because of that guy. So I want to thank Zappa, Jeff, and I'm probably, you know, more grateful for you know, what Peter just said about overcoming cancer and just the beauty of that moment, you know. It's a wonderful thing, and we're blessed to have him with us, and he's a great, great person. And for me, I think I'm most grateful because now I get to go do what it is I do and just play the drums. You know, to have a morning where you wake up and get to breathe air and have a wonderful wife, Mayumi, and my son, Raymond, is here, who's a drummer, honors me by carrying on the tradition of being a drummer. My sister and my brother-in-law, Vince, is a drummer. Carol's my sister. They're wonderful people, and they're here to support me. And this band that I have here, Alex Machacek, is just a tremendous, tremendous guitarist. He's like my brother. And he wrote all this music that just sets me up so well. And the one and only Jimmy Johnson on bass. So, you know, I feel very grateful to get to go do rock today. So thank you so much, and God bless you all.